Hi, I'm Dan Madrakowski. UL FSRI has been studying how changes in fuel materials and ventilation affect the development of fire damage patterns in residential fires. Understanding fire dynamics is essential to analyzing fire damage patterns and identifying the fire's area of origin based on the scientific method. Fire dynamics depend on the relationship of fuel, heat, and ventilation during a fire event. A change in ventilation, something as simple as a door left open by an occupant fleeing the fire, or an open window remote from the fire, or a window that fails as a result of fire growth, could greatly impact the fire damage inside the structure. To aid fire investigators in recognizing and explaining the impact of ventilation on fire damage patterns in residential structures, UL FSRI has developed an online course, Impact of Ventilation on Fire Damage Patterns. This course includes a review of fire dynamics and structures that address ventilation-limited fires and why they are so prevalent. Presentations of large-scale experiments are also included to demonstrate how differences in fixed ventilation result in changes to the fire damage patterns within the furnished structures. The repeatability of the fire conditions and the resulting damage based on ventilation will also be presented. To support materials presented in NFPA 921, Guide for Fire and Explosion Investigations, this free online class uses video and infrared images to demonstrate compartment fire phenomena, fire spread between compartments, and the development of pre- and post-flashover fire damage patterns. Understanding how the patterns evolve as the fire grows may help you determine the area of origin and make the right call. I encourage you to head to the UL FSRI Fire Safety Academy to take full advantage of this free educational opportunity.